Thanks, Kat. And we also like to play the blues, so this is one of our blues songs that we wrote.